ready for today's Nuno Bettencourt inspired lick of the day? It's taken from the solo Rest in Peace, and it's this. And here's how you play it. Position-wise, get your first finger and bar the 10th fret of the high E and the B string, but the first note you actually play is the 14th fret of the high E, and then pull off to that 10th fret. Then bring your ring finger over to the B string, the 13th fret, and pull off. So far. Then let's repeat that again, but instead of your pinky playing the 14th fret of the high E, play the 15th fret. Up to speed with a big gain. And that's how you play an awesome Nuno Bettencourt-inspired rock lick. Follow for some more tips and licks and stuff.